distributed the elements of earth. They laid down the foundation stone of highest spirit universe, which have existed since thousands of years, but is lost now in future and past. Light years away from our daily tears, those unperceived moments which always last. Poseidon became lord of earthquake and seas, master of oceans and all their wealth, god of an island, there lived a family, was a daughter of beauty and health. Atlantis was the island's name, greatest treasury of all times. Human eyes did never see the same. Silver and gold, fertile hills, woodlands and plains. It was situated in front of the strait of Heracles. Cleito was a daughter's name, a princely virgin of clearness and love. So Poseidon fell in love with her and built a shrine on the mountains above, surrounded by a golden wall. Inside he placed his holy law. Son of God, son of God, and daughter of earth, they created 10 sons, human creatures, who've been of supreme being at birth, of pure essence and perfect features. What a divine possibility!